Cleary!
Finlay! Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed, he's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's no going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you going then? Batteries to sitting in the fucking dark where you are, but
getting in a stushy is gonna help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fall.
We'll be looking out for Adair as well, alright? Oh, I've not found the key yet. Can't start the Jenny without it. Thank you.
used back in mud handling.
Mud handling? Does that know where Adair is?
Yes, he's coming back. You need to move. Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse.
Thank you.
Finlay?
Cat? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we got separated. You alright?
Aye. The rig gets me though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig, and we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What are they today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Cass. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.